ancient calculating devices. Abacus. Abacus was the first calculating device invented in China around 3000 BC. Abacus was the first mechanical device for calculations developed in China. It was made up of a wooden frame with rods, each having beads. It was used to perform simple calculation like addition, multiplication, subtraction, and division. It is still used in Asia and Africa. Napier's bones. This device was made in 1616 by Sir John Napier. It had numbers carved on bones or strips of wood. It was used for addition, multiplication, subtraction, division, and to find the square root of a number. Pascaline. In 1641, Blaise Pascal invented the first mechanical calculator, the Pascaline. It consisted of a rectangular box with movable wheels. It could be used for those basic arithmetic operations, just like a calculator, but could be used